98online.com/livewire.
Josh Spiegel on news and comment.
First, it's a gay old time in Maryland. Use me up until you can't use me no more. A toddler made me cry this morning. And yeah, it's a delicious song. Rock song. It's really disturbing. When in doubt, look at Josh Spiegel.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Do you know the governor of New Jersey?
I do not.
Oh, you don't? Okay, so he hasn't tried to eat you. I'm mayor of a small town in Maryland called Poundtown. Hymen smasher. Breast belittler. I will meet you in the parking lot. I will punch you in the hole in your forehead. Okay, I don't know how to run the board. Maybe I'm turning into a woman. I almost started sobbing.
Can we just address the elephant in the room?
Well, Greg's right there.
Whoa! Too easy.
Well, I don't want to do that. They're thinking about putting me on payroll. I have eyes and ears everywhere. Josh was essing his pants. I was the one who said I would take you out in the parking lot and beat you in the hole in your forehead. So does that make you feel good? The madness continues. Somebody does it in the middle of the night and it drives me nuts. It freaks out my dog. I don't agree with those either. He said that in my bad ear.
Yeah.
Hell no! There's no proof that we had anything to do with that. More BS than usual has been. The governor's top priority is the penis. But I mean, that's a hell of a thing. It's like his back has an erection. I really don't care. Spiegel, 98 Rock, 98Online.com.